Yeah.
You have to top it off a bit. I'll see how much of an advantage it is having no fuel around here. Do you reckon drafts a lot around here?
I don't know, it depends.
Yeah. Oh, I push it. I kinda don't really like having the draft. Yeah. I kinda don't really like having the draft because it like kinda distracts me in a way. You could have someone fast, yeah. So it's kinda distracting. Have you seen Indy cars on the pit except they're like fully lighting it up, eh? Because these tires work like that. Also, because they got a lot of low down power. Gets a heat cycle through the tires already. Like, so when they go on a pit exit, they can have full throttle. I think Scott Dixon told me that actually. So you can have four grip when you plant the throttle up when you release the speed limiter. Because those tires cool off real fast apparently. So you gotta heat them up. Oh, wrench and Oki. Come on boy. No more pack of loss. Imagine. Try to fully do the biggest dive bomb in the world at the final chicane. Make me look like a goat though.
Meow.
Ah, I'm gonna get up the arse of him, though.
Meow.
I know, right? Pretty mean sounds.
No, David goes.
Oh, David Yo? Oh, yeah. This year is in. Oh, I thought he sold us some. I thought he sold it.
Yeah, he did.
What's my Simlect one?
Yep.
So he got grumpy at a race. So he sold his MRX sim just. That's a pretty dog. Huh?
No, I don't know.
It's a crested pretty dog.
Look
at that. Like, P14, like a boss. I'm not last.
I'm in the war.
Peter Rotman's is last though. At least I'm in the top 20. Alright, how many entries are there? There is 18. Oh, yo! Ah, I don't have any Karens to take me out either. I say Karens, I mean like. Okay, he is here. Karens here. Hey, I saw you do that last night. Cut someone off in the qualifying lap.
On the fast lane to give room for the car coming out of pit. Thank you.
Special Dion. He can't say much. He did that exact thing last night. I saw him. I watched the stream, mate.
Got it. Hit me up, boys.
What was it? Do as I say, not as I do, then. Oh, don't check me up in the corner, you special kid. Oh, honestly, got Wrath if you do that game. Stop trying to check me up or I will grab your ass this time. Come on, Lipsky, I will pass you if you don't go faster. Go, come on. Are you shooting me yet?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, I'm gonna go. Lipsky keeps checking me out. I'm gonna go. I'm gonna get Zebra's draft. Come on, Rick, give me the draft. Look at Zebra. Oh, I'm not doing my trail shot. I'm smart. I've already been it like a boss. I'm so special. Oh, yes. You the one X? Oh, yo! I got the third fastest lap. Oh, I need Ryan's draft. Well, look, I thought it was gonna go down.
No, probably go down, right? But...
yeah, true that. I'm surprised they actually send me off the pace after doing like only an hour's of practice. Where are we next week? Hockenheim. I like that trick. What the cap car I do anyway? Okay, let's try to do a lap now. I need to be nice until the car I'm down to, so I'm gonna blow an engine. You're not gonna time yet. Oh, that's why you get the wall, eh? Come on, Ryan, give me the draft. Dog. Where's Lance? He had another last two rounds. I thought he was going to do the whole series this year, this season. He said that in the interview in round one, I think he did. He's doing the whole season. Last season he did the whole 1A. They did. Oh, someone said that they're doing the whole season, but they didn't last time. Don't stuff it up. Oh, yeah, that was good. The sun really good. No, it's not. I fenced it. God, I'm good at this. Come on, Brayden, I'll let you draft. Oh, so close to getting. I released a pit limiter, like, so close. Line. same without you, not trick. That's what I need. Looks like the other grass. I haven't even done the bank yet, I was getting off tracks, it's so annoying. So you see how hard I can launch it on the curves on the bottom corner? Actually, no, I'm probably getting off track for that. Oh, I still hit it really hard. I hit it too hard. Hi. Fuck. Who's that? No, Chris Wall. Qualifying. I will. There's only 18 cars tonight. Oh yeah, I've done my lap though. That was a game. Ah!
Are you on a lap, Chris?
Nah, man, go ahead.
What's the time now? What's the temperature now? Cool. Oh yeah, what was happening before? How are you going for? Only 5 minutes. I'm at 10 minutes. So I think you're going down then, temperature. I need to do an 18 good lap now. My optimal is a 38.3.
Okay,
that's
good.
Are you about to? Okay, I'll try to lap. Oh, no, 37.9. Oh, I got the grass. Yeah, let's... I'm gonna cool down.
Okay.
Okay, yeah. Oh, I messed that curve on the inside. Yeah, that ruined my run. Yeah, cool. Dog time. Well, I'm not last anymore. Andre Solomon's P11. Okay, I've got the tires now. Yeah, they're cooked. I got a flat spot on my computer. In that pet entry, man. Pretty good. No skis bend it. Hey, good for you. Okay, let's try to run that now. Anyone around me? No. money for it. How much is that? 10 bucks today. We're qualifying. Sorry. Mistake is really good. I need someone to draft again. That's why I got the other lap for. I get Tom O'Connor's. Maybe you're not fastest right now. Tom, are you on a lap? Nope, doesn't look like it. Okay, you are. You changed slightly. Then. Oh, main curve off at the final corner. Oh, I can't, I'm drifting. Oh, off track.
Final corner.
Dog.
I lost 4 tenths.
4 tenths in the final corner. Just 4 tenths in one corner.
Because it's the final corner.
Oh. You should have had it right. If you had it wrong, it's when you lose it all. Haha, oh, I keep getting the problem too early there. Yeah. Just stuff me. Yeah, I'm gonna blow all my fuel out. Give me a nice clean tear off. Try and do this. Oh my god, it's a mean wide line. Ever. I locked the risk against the pits. I like the boss event.
I know I can beat this
time. You can use it in qualifying. But not qualifying practice.
Just like quali. If you know, like, you get like off track, you get like your stuff. Like, you're just practicing.
I need to fix the off-track system. Okay. Geez, slow stop by the boys here. 12, 13. Are they putting fuel on? They're bidding. Oh, they're putting fuel on. Special. Holy cow. Huh. This is going to be so hard. No, stop putting fuel in. I don't want fuel. Chris, you can't. Should I just sit here like a bit? So dumb. Fuck! I swear I ain't cheap fuel. Obviously not. Rexibra seems to be pretty inconsistent. Like, sometimes he can be at the back and sometimes he can be at the front. Oh. Thanks. Sorry, Ollie.
Sorry, Ollie.
Wonderful. I don't know, but it was going slow, so I don't know. So it just kind of went. Okay, 8 minutes left qualifying. Okay, let's do this. Could do a good time. What time's Ryan done? So 37.1. I could beat that. It's just stringing it all together. That's what it is. I could even beat on this time, so. Draft and chain. Just gotta string it all together, that's what I need to do. That's Ollie. Ollie Jeep, son! How's you being on it? Okay, get Ryan's draft. It's good. I knew that was going to be the lap, mate. Get in the top 20 no matter what. I was so bad in qualifying though. My race pace still is good, but my qualifying is so bad. Okay, this is gonna be the one, this is it. I'm up and I go into the final corner. If I lose 40 to the final corner like you did, I'm gonna be so annoyed. I'll still be up, but still. I did actually lose 14th. I lost exactly 14th in the final quarter. So annoying. I lost 16th actually. Oh, I hate this track. Well, I hate this because so. Okay. I come to the pits. Chuck some new boots on it for the last time. Let's see if we do it. Ah, fence it, of course. It wasn't too hard though, luckily. Ha! 3 minutes left, so I gotta do this. Give me a fast stop too. I have a fast stop, but this isn't gonna happen. Yep.
Go, 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 go.
Breaking this side. Yes. Oh, that was so close going, but lane.
Out
there. I'm gonna need you to qualify out there, but I'm not getting a left there. To be honest. Oh, he's so close getting the line. I really close. I'm not gonna play pretty much. Me going to the line. Oh, I gotta wait for Ryan. Come on. One Ryan, go! Special. I need 11. I'm done. So I'm after qualifying at 11. I think I'm going to be very close to getting 11. Qualifying our lap. Don't be leaving. At least they cut it. Like when the chicken flag comes out, there's no time to do all that. We've got 56 seconds to get to the line up here, but I think I might be able to do it. Only just, so you're not going to get another lap in there. I gotta do it this lap though. Oh, I'll push it to the final corner. Oh, I only just got to the line. 15 seconds to go. Okay, this is gonna have to be the lap. What?
Oh my god.
What? Why do they do that?
Hey,
I was 23 tenths up.
Make sure you tell Jacob that so he understands.
Yes, Mum.
Well, say it.
Did you get Pearl? Nah.
No.
They just... It's so annoying how they cut it off, eh?
Yep.
They should just be like 3 minutes or something like that.
Yeah, track temp is 55 Celsius. Get ready, mate. Go, go, go.
Thank you.
right side's clear.
Oh, that's done.
Oh, it's a Shadow Mech here. Oh, special. Oh, there's so many special people in here. I made about 6 positions up here. Oh, Greg Simmons off. They blocked the track of turn 2. Oh, found a caution. Damn it. Oh, so dumb. That was so funny though. I got kind of held up
there.
Yeah. Are you leading? I lost a couple positions though, because I got held up in it. Oi, get back large, give it. Can't believe Rick Simba's off there.
Hey Dion, if we've got a damage, will we be penalized? Can we get black cleared for coming into pit while it's closed?
You cannot come into pit.
No, shame.
Roger.
Sure. Why are people getting checked up on a safety car? Let's do some dodgy checks
okay.
Here.
Has anyone got a blowing up car at all?
Well, Ryan's got his front end taken off him. Ryan and his front end taken off.
You one dies, you're gonna kind of
you're now in the lead.
Yeah, people. Solid.
Oh! P10! Reverse grid pulse, provisional. I am the literal goat here.
Seal down, mate, you still got 17 laps.
Talk now. Like
seal down, Jacob, you still got 17 laps to go.
All good, it's all good.
You need to go back to the field. Go too fast.
I could be P8 right now though. Flip fun.
Really big back, huh? Really big field catch you. Still that mic back. Oh, dude, where is Seth going?
Up there.
Oh, okay, right, then catch Seth going.
Don't go too close because he that's it. Car 47 is a race control.
Can I open?
Yes, car 47.
Can
I just confirm I heard no
putting
under safety car? Correct.
What?
What's
he talking
about? So when the safety car goes and says that pit lane is open, you can pit when it says pit lane is open, but that is it.
So do you want me to go in?
Or only if it goes green, yes. If it stays red, no.
So am I pitting?
If it goes green, yes. But it's not. Yes. Go pit. Go.
Pit lane speed limit is 64 kilometers per hour. You've got plenty of fuel.
It's fitted. Carl Rankin and Brayden on and Brenton.
I reckon
and Oliver.
How much fuel did you put in last time?
19.
Did you put? Did you put Taylor?
Yeah, I
did. It takes it, it's clear.
Yeah, I might put the
outside field, okay?
Because. Place my 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Do you reckon it's worth betting?
Yeah, So we're looking for help to be using all these laps and just focusing on this stuff. Safe foot.
Car 6, drive to penalty for making collision at turn 1.
Haha, on a safety car.
Wait, just, hold 6 gear, safe still. Oh, Matt Hayward's.
Car yeah, as well.
Hayward too! Jacob,
hold
6
gear,
on
lap
1.
Oh, okay.
Pickup behind is now 1.0.
If there's any questions, come see me in race control after the race.
Surely gonna open the pit lane. I wonder if it's worth pitting. No, not right now.
Yeah, it is.
Also, you cannot.
Cut out, sorry, mate. We cannot what?
Okay, nah, don't worry, all good.
Nah, it's not open for me right now.
Oh, it's open for me.
Oh. Bring this back.
Nah, he's too green, I probably won't do it. Save the fuel. I might be able to go real long on this.
What?
P9.
Car 6, race control.
Yep.
We allowed to drive through under yellow.
If the pit lane is open, then yes.
That's kind of self-explanatory. The pit lane is open, it's open, it was quite close. It's not, it doesn't really need clarifying.
Are you holding 6 gear?
Yep.
Yeah.
I could almost go to the end on now.
Because he put it!
No. On fuel.
No,
you still got 3 laps though.
No, it won't do that though.
Nah. It'll probably run out of tyres anyway.
No, it's
your
hot.
Your usage, so what lap time you're doing right now.
Yeah, true. Yeah, that's true.
How many laps do you have?
13.9, 4 now. 14, sorry.
Car 190, once the safety car goes into pit, you are in control of the field. No overtaking before turn 1.
Okay, we're going to green this lap then. Chris Wall's leading.
And no checking up.
Oh, that's
gonna be out for some people. Hey, Peter Roberts! Just try to check me out then.
If I catch you, could you let me pass?
Yeah. We're already on lap 5. Wait, are we going green this lap?
Yeah.
Come on, Peter, catch up. Big gap.
Simon
Lynn,
the captain now,
0.6.
They're slow into
all the champions. We're allowed him an overlap. Hello. Okay, go back down the gears now. Get ready. I was gonna go now, wasn't it? Yep, of course he is. In the chicane. Oh no, he's not.
Oh
my god, I need to make this right.
Car left. Clear left. Nice move, mate.
P7. He's out. Keep him behind you.
Oh, keep him. Yeah, let's try. Oh, someone's around!
Senna, looks like it's Bush. He's still there. Clear left.
Oh!
Jacob! Oh, man!
Oh! Oh, turn 3. Looks like Lucas. Mission
control, just land paramedic.
What the heck?
Yep, I'll look at it.
How'd you like tripped over him? I don't even have damage. Oh, I do, actually. Oh, damn it! I'll have to P3 then.
Left side. Clear left.
Oh, so
dumb. Left side. Still there. Still there.
Oh, what's
it like
for a drive?
He's still there. Clear left. Nice one, mate.
I was going down the inside and then I just like tripped over him.
On your left.
Wow.
Hold your line. Still there. Hold your line. On your left.
That was Nico, it didn't even hit me. Of course it's not on. Of course my crew chief's not on.
Oh, wow, what did I get at
him on
it? What's with argument 1-2 then?
Car right. He's still
there. Is there a rule about that?
Car right. There's an incident in there. We think it might be Simon.
Well, what? Did you know there was a rule?
He needs to come in for this penalty in the next 3 laps.
Yeah.
Car left. Clear left.
Oh, I'm probably gonna get left left the same thing that you watch.
Fastest lap for war, 138.2. P4. P3. there's an incident in turn 1. We think it might be Gibbs. There's an incident in Senna. Looks like it's Gibbs.
Nothing's happened about that incident with me. Arkansas just Nick out though.
It's not me, it's Jake.
Let's see if you drive through.
Looks like we've been disqualified.
Another one.
Car 066, driving in penalty for forcing contact at turn 1.
Right, we've got car
066. Yes, 066.
I believe I had overlap and he was blocking down the straight but left as ever on.
Yeah, I have to turn flat for it.
Four Gibbs is on. Oh, I need to jump someone. Catching Kevin, it's just not going to be enough though by the end of the race.
That's half distance, the fuel's okay. Exit's clear, push.
Joe might do it, I'm smashing him in now. Rolling him in real fast.
Thank you.
If you get packet loss in race one, we gotta rejoin for race two.
Something like that. World champions.
Charles got back a loss.
Sixth place.
Well, they didn't say that anywhere, did they?
You're
gonna make it a rule, like put on the driver's briefing or something like that. Like in the notes. Do an IRC and get rid of it. The time is so consistent, it'll be for 38 ones and 38 ones. A lot of summons up.
The track temperature is rising, it's now 27 Celsius.
Is that when you pass them? Or was it green? Well, what's the point? I don't get it. If it's green, you should be allowed to pass. It's not actual supercars. That's so dumb though, like, I could probably be on the podium right now. Nah, it's just only got 10 rounds, remember?
Gap 2-4 behind is now 2.0.
It's Hayward, Nitsky, and you have all got penalty. And Rick. So, I could be on the podium right now. Not back here. And like, 14th. I swear if Jason gives a safety, I'm pretty sure. Oh, he didn't get good. Break myself. Why is Kevin Child just sitting in the pits? How much fuel do you take on to stop? Do you know? Oh yeah. You're on draft though, you need to let stop. I'm in safety car.
The car left.
I guess I've scaled the safety wall if you're low.
Still there. Clear left. Nicely done. Still there. Clear right. Last lap. That was 138.5. Sector 3 is 0.6 off the pace.
Jeez, you're already on lap 16. I didn't notice that. Also been,
looks like the lead
has
been
happy. Oh well. Now we're Seven's back to leading.
On your right. On your right. Brilliant. Nice one.
Did you take you out? What are you doing now? Either. Huh?
P4, that's the end of the race. Never mind.
Right. so dumb. Oh, yeah, what's up?
Yeah, man, I've done a couple of the headphones, I did. You're coming a bit hot, mate.
Come on, boys, hit the score right there.
Watch your speed. We'll pull you to the end. This is the last lap of fuel. In this lap, box this lap.
Okay, go.
Track's clear. Push, push, push.
Copy, race control, can you have a look at that, please?
Yep, hold on.
Go on, get paper on.
This car, the gap is 0.2. He's slow into turn one. Car left. He's still there. Clear left. Sweet pass, mate. Left side. Clear left. Come on, don't make it easy for him. Make him go the long way around. P6. We'll be right back. Right side's clear.
Place to come, yeah, but we're last corner. Place to come, yeah, have a look at this back foot.
Watch for a mistake. Left side, clear left. Looks like P4 has gone off in the hairpin.
Close control, can you have a look at the hairpin, please?
Okay, stay with it.
Yep, over the head.
Close control, can you hear my last call?
Yeah, got it, mate. Seventh position. One more lap to go.
Sorry, I didn't get the
right side.
That.
Right side's clear.
Brake control.
Car left. Clear left.
Yep, on it.
I didn't say it touched you, I didn't get the point.
Last warning, 0-0-7. We'll use the brakes at bottom of
World Champions. Looks like it's Gibbs. V6, and there's the finish. Good result, mate. Well done.